Video synchronization is essential for building computer vision solutions. And this was also a challenge for us when we started developing our own human behavior recognition system. Our end goal was to track people's faces as well as their movement trajectories across two different cameras. So let's say a person walks towards camera one and then towards camera two, we would still like to track that it's the same person. There's an OpenCV algorithm that does the job, but it requires to have static calibration points to figure out camera positions relevant to one another. And this is where the wire thing comes in. We've built this simple black box which has 8 static calibration points. These are the differently colored wire tips, and they could let us know how the tips seen by one camera correspond to the same tips seen by the second camera. This gave us a decent synchronization quality, and once this was done, we could move to the next step, which is training our behavior recognition system in real life. So what we did is we installed 2 cameras in our office kitchen, one at the eye level and the second one was fixed to the ceiling. It's still a work in progress, but as you can see in both videos, we can track the same people. Pretty cool, right? We're going to continue exploring this project further, but for now, please share your opinions. Have you ever synced up multiple cameras for computer vision? Or can you suggest that we could do anything differently to achieve better results? Please comment down below or send us a direct message. Thank you for watching, and until the next time.